explanation. The crossover board and the internal wiring are everything wired with the bundle cable. I was beginning to use the bundle cable when I was working in the recording studio. In the beginning, I was using just the traditional balanced black cable. Everybody is using that kind of cable still now. But I was looking for something different. This strange cable from the Netherlands. I was about 16, 17 years old. I was spending all my money to take this balanced cable, and I was placing the XLR connectors for my microphones, and immediately the quality of my recording was different. So when I was beginning to build my loudspeaker, I was sending the request to use the bundle cable in my loudspeaker, and Mr. AJ was sending me some stickers to be placed on the loudspeaker. It was the early 90s, some years ago, we can say. So also the crossover board and the internal wiring is completely done with CS12 by 100. So thank you very much to be here. This was the explanation of the dynamics. In the next 5 minutes, I take the micro here. I will make the explanation of the tiny micro. Thank you very much.